Hey everybody, John Woolworth here. I just got back recently from my fifth trip to South Sudan. I had not been there since 2013, so it had been about 8 years, and brought my cameras with me. And if you know me personally, you know that I'm primarily a still photographer, and I've had a lot of requests from people I know to be able to see some of the still images of my most recent trip to South Sudan. So I realize that if you haven't seen this channel before, this is not going to be a typical thing. I know that still image videos tend to not do that well on YouTube, but I have had a lot of requests for this, but just understand that this is not the typical thing that I do. I was in South Sudan with the Petros Network, and if you'd like to know more about them and the work that they do, there is a link in the description below. The images that I'll be putting up will be from the most recent until I'll probably put some of the images from previous trips up towards the end. But it should give you a pretty good idea of what life looks like in South Sudan, some of the beauty of it, some of the not so beautiful things. But these are some of my favorites, and I hope you enjoy them. And the next video I do after this will probably be more typical along the lines of the things that I normally do.